I guess what you can do with it. Cut that shit.
Pretty nice knife.
It is a pretty big knife too, actually.
Crocodile Dundee would approve.
That's not a knife.
That's a nice fucking car.
With the cop car or the their car? Do they have like a charger?
Me. What about you?
It's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
That was a really sharp shovel.
Yeah, that's what I said. You better go to town on him.
Oh, gun.
He dropped his gun. Yeah, so it's telling you to change equipped items because obviously you don't have a bunch of bullets. So if you run out of bullets, you can search or you can switch to your knife.
You think you gonna hurt me?
Wait. Okay.
The gun is up on the bag.
Okay, he's not actually doing as much damage as Mia did, so I can take a few hits.
No, yeah, because that was a tutorial fight.
I don't think I wanted to do that.
Why did you do that? Why did you get in that car? What'd you think you were gonna do? Drive away?
I don't know.
Shit. Mesh. Better heal up. Take some juice. So yeah, that guarding, that's actually kind of crucial. You're really gonna want to use that. It's like condemned. Like, you don't get a parry afterwards, but you do take way less damage if you block. I think you got a lot of juice. I'm telling you, you would, if you didn't have that pre-order bonus, you had this fight with no fucking sauce. That's a good shot. Better reload.
Fuck.
Oh, fuck you. Oh shit, block!
Stun lock works. I'm gonna save that bullet.
Yeah, for yourself.
I don't wanna be.
Fuck. I like how you actually cut his shirt. Look how strong he is. That was a nice car. This is amazing. You won't believe how dumb this is. You better fucking dodge that car. You better dodge that fucking car, dude.
You better just stand right next to it.
He does donuts. So you have to keep on the move.
This is actually way easier than it was before.
Yeah, but the car does way more damage.
You should not be, like, still. Oh, is that it? Yeah, okay.
I like how the car is just on fire. Look at him.
Stake him.
Okay, the room has some items around, laying around in it before you climb up there.
Oh, cool.
Car key.
A cop car should be out there.
So that was your car.
Oh. Man, that was my fucking car.
That was your car. And, you can get in the car with the car key.
Huh?
You can get in the car with the car key.
And?
Just don't worry about it.
No, I need to know.
I mean, I know you wanted to get in the car and drive off before, but you should have made sure you had the keys.
What happens if you...
I actually don't know, but I know you can.
So I can't climb that. Can I?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because you just walk into it.
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see something wonderful.
Fuck! That's such a great scene. He fucking grabs your gun and uses your bullet. No, he doesn't actually use your bullet. I was fucking with you. I wish he did.
That'd be funny if I didn't have any bullets left and he just didn't do anything.
That would be awesome. That would also be completely, like, lore-shattering.
Ooh.
Shotgun shell.
Alright, now we talking. Oh, the plaque.
You got the plaque.
I needed this.
Now you have it. The most Resident Evil item ever. A shaped key to a door. So you have to shove that shit down.
What thing?
That up there, that's how you get back out.
Oh.
You're on the prowl for prompts. I like how because you have like a little bit of damage, but you're still technically green, your arms have like cuts and shit all over them, but like nothing major. Think he's dead?
No, of course not.
No. That's why I love how he says, you're about to see something wonderful, and he fucking shoots himself in the brain, and it's gone.
Yeah.
Like, the chunk is gone, so I don't know how you're gonna explain that shit away, where he literally has piece of brain gone.
Easy.
But, whatever.
T-virus.
T-virus. Okay, so that bobblehead?
Mm-hmm.
Go fucking stab it.
I don't wanna. It's a magic bobblehead.
That's the collectible.
Is it really?
That's the collectible.
What the fuck?
You remember RE4 had the blue medallions? And RE5 also had the blue medallions, I believe. And RE6 had huge blue medallions that were like 2 feet across.
Fucking place.
It's the mansion. What a mansion. So this game's version of that is these little bobblehead guys. So that sound that you hear, it's the bobblehead. Now it says shoot me, shoot me. That's only if they're in a place, obviously, that you can't knife them because you don't use bullets on it.
Alright, Zoe, what you got?
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now.
Well, he's not dead.
To do it, but find a way out of the house.
I'm pretty sure she knows that.
I'll be in touch.
But I think she's just more, like, impressed that you were able to get him in a down state. So that door is how you leave, but obviously, it cannot be so simple.
No, I need a...
You looks like a three-headed dog.
Yeah, you gotta get the heads.
You better get those three heads. Prepare
okay.
For key item overload.
To do the thing. Yeah.
Nope.
So I need a bird.
We need a bird shadow. To cast a bird shadow. Get that bird out of the microwave from the one house.
Wait, what did it say?
That's a chem fluid.
Oh. Oh wait, I have an herb.
You do have an herb. So did you play RE1?
A long time ago. Oh yeah.
Okay, because you know how this works then.
No, I don't. Shoot this. I don't want to waste my fucking bullet.
You don't want to waste your one bullet. Because remember, you picked up that bullet. So technically, even if you didn't have it, you'd have to get back out without the shot. So guess what you gotta do. Nope.
I gotta put something else in there.
Yep.
Is it a clock pendulum? No.
It's gotta be like something about the size or weight of a shotgun.
Which I don't have yet, so I gotta come back.
Now this is great, because RE1 had a room just like that, where there was a big hunting rifle on the wall over a fireplace.
I remember that, and the wall started closing.
Yes, and if you grab it and then try and leave that room, it tries to crush you. So what you do is you go, and like way later in the game, like an hour later in the game, you find the broken shotgun. You put the broken shotgun up on the wall instead. Told you, there's like almost every one of those weird drawers has like a top drawer that you can open.
Oh god damn it! Can I just shoot you?
I haven't tried because I feel like something bad would happen if you did.
No, it doesn't even let you.
It doesn't even let you.
Nope.
So, I love that she's just there.
She's hanging out.
She doesn't say anything. She just kind of fucking sits there.
Stares at you.
She just does whatever. It's daddy's hobby.
I like how you call him.
It's daddy. It's everybody's daddy. Ooh, yeah.
I don't want to go in here.
Snake door.
Oh, those are just car keys, yeah. I could just drop those. I don't need those anymore, do I?
I don't think you need them anymore. Considering your car exploded. Play Yakuza billiards? Look, there's a shotgun. But fuck you. You can't have it. There's the coin. See, look how hard that would have been to see, though. If there wasn't a prompt on it. A piece of shit hippie. Love the bronze statue, too. It's real classy. Way too classy for this place, really. It's just gone. The lid's gone.
Magic. I saw the VHS. I'm just gonna...
Yeah.
Wait, did it have a thing?
Yeah, then you have to look at the edge thing.
Oh.
Look at that.
I needed that.
You can totally miss that.
It's nice that they just had the VHS ready for me.
Again, I gotta ask, because remember, this takes place in 2016. Who the fuck has... Oh, I'm sorry, 2017. Whatever. It takes place in modern times, but you have, like, VHS tapes everywhere, and ready access to VHS players, and a CRT to play them on? So this is like a selfie, but this is what I'm saying. How did this end up on a VHS? This is like on a cell phone, because who does this otherwise?
Should be holding the camera.
It's 2017.
And
she may have been holding that, I guess.
There you are. You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
God, she's fucking freaky. Oh, this ain't a cutscene. You're playing.
Fuck, I forgot.
You better haul ass.
I'm going.
There's babies everywhere.
I'm sprinting. Sprinting doesn't go very fast.
Look, you're just a little girl.
Oh, that closed.
No.
Oh, I can't see fucking shit.
No, there's something over there, but you can't.
Oh, fuck that.
There's a little girl over there. Look, you see her?
Oh, hi.
What do you think of that?
I don't like... Oh, she's gone. Fuck that.
So this game is the best of East Meets West. I mean, the candles are going out, too. So, you have to hide. I am sick and tired. Oh, boy.
Hi there.
You better get the fuck out.
I need to hide.
Oh. Jesus.
Get back to your room right now!
Oh, well, that's what happens. She doesn't kill you. She just sends you back to your room. It's because you've been bad.
That doesn't even make sense. She teleported.
No, you can see her. She walks really slow and she's searching. When she sees you, she drops the lantern and fucking tears.
But she came through the door, and she came through the door on the other side.
Like, no, she spun you around.
Oh.
Yeah, no, but she literally just fucking hauls ass at you, like, really fucking, like, way faster than you can sprint. So, if you get seen... Nope. See, because that's not a door, so you basically just crouch.
I need to hide.
This isn't gonna work.
What other option do you have? But doors are locked. It's not the time for that.
A little bit of both.
And I also, even if I could understand it, I probably wouldn't care. How does that make you feel, Marge?
It's Large Marge.
It is Large Marge, and she's in charge.
In the early years.
You want to tie him up and do some degenerate sex with him, huh? Not in my house. So if you can, you can peek in there and you can watch her. She doesn't see you through there.
Sure.
I'm 100% sure.
Okay.
But I love that there, like, cause she hears like a weird noise. She turns around. Now you gotta go. In different parts in the game, you can see her walking around like the swamp, like way out there with the lantern, talking to herself.
It's pretty good.
It's fucking freaky. Like the area that you're in with the billiards room, how there was like that balcony, like out there, you could see her walking around. Like, oh boy, you could see her walking around this like trailer, like waving the lantern around and talking. It's fucking freaky, dude.
I was supposed to sneak in that room while she was.
No, she leaves.
Okay.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
See, like, I love this game because it's like such a weird mix of East and West horror.
Yeah.
Like a southern lady being freaky in the swamp. That's such a Western thing. But you don't see dudes walking around with a lantern on a stick. That's such a Japanese thing. And like the weird cannibal family and all that shit. That's so Japanese, or that's so Western. And then like, but then the creepy girl, and like how creepy all the girl characters are. That's such a Japanese thing. You can get that thing now. You just didn't want to do it while she was watching. It's a very classic Resident Evil puzzle.
I can't tell where the body.
As long as it's mostly correct, I think. As long as you push okay, it should check it.
Okay.
Yeah. That's such a Resident Evil puzzle.
Yeah.
But like the creepy little girl, that's such a Japanese thing. Like you don't really see that in Western horror. The creepy girl standing in the distance with her hair. Yeah, but that was based off of the whole Japanese thing.
Yeah.
And all the Ring movies were. That's what I'm saying, is that's all, like, and The Grudge and all that. All yeah. Japanese stuff. Because they don't, I don't know what their problem is with creepy girls. I guess they're creepy. I guess that's their problem with it. But, like, a little girl in a white dress in, like, 20 feet from you, kind of looking down with their hair over her face, is the freakiest thing ever.
Hair over the face, that's.
She loves you.
She better hide.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
You stay right there!
Now watch her haul ass at you. That's what I'm saying, like, she goes in.
Get back to your room right
like, she goes really slow otherwise.
I hope you save, like, right after that puzzle.
It does.
Okay.
Yeah, you don't want to have to do that puzzle again. That was really hard.
It wasn't.
The very brain teaser.
A bit more like waiting for her to, like, leave the room. Okay.
Yeah. Oh. No. No.
Okay.
No,
I can just sit
just right got here. You got to proc her again.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family. Goddamn.
So who's this she?
You. You have to do is accept her fucking gift.
It's Zoe. She's actually a bad guy.
Is it? I mean, she gave us that health item, I guess. We accepted her gift of, like, health item box. Thanks, Zoe. Or there was a sign that said accept or gift. We love you. Which I don't, I love how that's a sign, like, for, I guess, other people. Go. Go, 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 go. There are known unknowns.
What about unknown unknowns?
The worst thing is the things that you don't know that you don't know.
Yeah, there's a lawnmower again.
She just, like, closed your ass in there.
Yep.
Two creeps. Looks like it's part of something.
Where do you think you're going? That's pretty good.
That's pretty good. Look at that. It's so good. It's so good. It does load for a while here, though.
Yeah.
Coming back in.
It's got to load the area again. That's fine.
It literally loads the whole thing over again. Yeah. No, this will be... This is...
It's going to be a minute.
It's going to be a little bit. That will fast forward.
They said it gives you the timer.
It doesn't even work.
Yeah, I know.
We're going to stop at like 10.
All
right. So we got a little bit more.
Are you going to do DOA?
Probably not. I would probably just use that footage from before.
Yeah.
Maybe. I don't know. We'll play it up next time. We'll just have to play it up a little bit. Look at that. You thought it was going fast? Nope.
It's not.
That's real time. I'm telling you, it takes a while. Yeah, we'll just do DOA next time.
Any minute now.
It's gonna load. It's loading it.
I don't believe you.
At least they have. Oh, there we go. Well, wow. It just jumped ass. Alright, what did they do to you, Mia?
What I did to you.
I can't believe you shot vertically. Who does that?
Alright, I already went over here.
That piece of shit hippie.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, out there. I don't know if she's gonna be out there if you like push your face up against that grate and you can look at her near that trailer.
Wait, what?
Out there. On the ground. She might have already walked by. Yeah. She like does like a weird lap around that trailer that's kind of freaky.
Was the dude that's following me right now, right?
I think they're all looking for you. You can break that.
Oh. Oh, I see, because it's got the...
Yeah, the yellow tape. Lockpick.
What?
Oh, car keys. Good.
You just like, skipped over it for some reason.
So you didn't use the lockpick in that opening hallway. So I don't know what's actually in there, because this is where I used it, too.
Oh.
But there is something in there, eventually. But four shotgun shells certainly does not hurt.
Yeah.
Nor does chem fluid.
I don't think I have any herbs right now.
You do not. You're a little injured, but not really. So, like, you can hold off a little bit.
Oh, good, the bathroom. That's always...
Look, it's goo. You like this goo? This, bio slime?
There we go.
You got a wooden statuette. It's God knows what. Sweet. Keeps their handgun bullets in that. You're full up.
Yeah.
God, that goo sound.
It's a good goo.
There's
sound.
A lot of goo too.
Knew it.
Guess who's back?
Dying, it sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
Does it?
I feel like you're living a bad life right now. They see didn't throw you in the goo.
And this gift was with me. Oh, I can't.
You can just
aim.
Leave. Like, from this point on till the end of the game, if you don't know if you can leave, check. Because you can lose most of the boss encounters. They do chase you, though. So yeah. You actually have to, like, legit lose his ass.
Is this not enough to lose him?
I don't know. Now, obviously, if you like, quote, kill him... he goes out for a little while,
okay,
and she's gone.
Yeah, let's take over here.
It, that is another snake door.
His voice sounds really familiar.
That's not him.
Yeah.
He's still up here. He's still up here. You better keep on moving.
I don't know where to go. There's nowhere for me to go, though. Like, I have to go back over.
Well, you
there.
Can use that piece of dog on the door to clear out your inventory a little bit. I love it. It's a lot like Resident Evil 3, if you ever played that.
Oh, I need to find my box again.
Oh, look at that clock thing that you have. You gotta examine everything that you get.
Oops, not that. Move? Or what?
No, just read it.
Where the living room is written on it. This is the living room.
No, this is like the foyer. Yeah, find the living room.
I came through there.
Yeah, but that's still part of the house. There's stuff over there. There's stuff everywhere. Like, this is the game area. Is this mansion. So, like, the whole thing is fair game.
Yeah.
And you were just upstairs over this here, too, if you remember. So, like, that busted staircase, if you wanted to lose him faster, you could have just dropped down there.
More goo noises.
Hello there!
Woo!
You okay?
Woo!
I think they got you more than did me.
This is where he busted out of the wall at me.
Yeah. Oh, really?
Yes. That's what I'm saying, is he... When he busted out at you...
Oh, fuck. Okay, he's right there.
He's fast. He stays on you.
Okay, I'm gonna loop back.
You can go through that hatch again, I think.
I told you, don't you fuck with me.
Try it. You cannot.
You cannot.
That'd be overpowered if you could. It's on cooldown. God, that goo noise is very gooey.
I don't know.
Oh, ooh. Fuck. Yeah, this is why playing in VR is fucking scary. Now you see.
Just gonna definitely trap myself in here.
Yeah, you wanna do that. I don't think he cares that there's doors in there.
Hi, guy.
I don't think he sees you yet, actually. Oh. Overpowered.
Find you, right?
Oh, well, he did.
It's true, he did.
You should have grabbed that shit before you left.
I'll come, but I'll do a loop.
You can just walk into the doors and they open. He's right there.
Yep, I bet.
He's right on your ass. He's gonna bust the fucking doors down. You got a dog head.
Come on! Come on!
You just gotta break the
AI. He's fast.
You just gotta break the AI.
It doesn't break very easily.
I know.
Like, you have to actually, like, legit break line of sight before you can try and hide. Because if you just, like, go around a corner and hide, they're smart enough to try.
Oh,
and...
fuck.
Whoa. Oh, I love that.
Open the fucking door. I really don't want to turn around, but I really need to.
This is Scooby-Doo now. So go, yeah, go over here. And then, like, drop down the stairs that are busted to go back down there.
Where?
Over here to your right. Like that. See? That's how you get back down to the first floor. I love how he knows your name.
Well, they knew it even in that, like, VHS. Oh, what the fuck, dude?
Oh, he's still there. Well, shoot him. Just fucking kill him. Just take him out. Take him out. You can kill him.
You can?
Yeah. Well...
Kill.
Again, if you've ever played Resident Evil 3, he's just,
not.
He's like Nemesis in RE3, where you find Nemesis a lot, and you can't kill Nemesis. You can either run or knock him down, basically. He's not as tough as he, like, was in the boss form. Once you miss
fucking everything.
Use some goo.
I don't know if I have any.
You do.
It's clutch goo.
Clutch goo. He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. He's dead.
So when he starts, like, squirming.
Yeah, when he starts twitching, he's done.
Move.
Yeah, so he's out for a little while. Obviously, he will be back.
Yeah.
Like I said, he's just like Resident, or just like the Nemesis from RE3, where you find and have to either run or fight Nemesis, like, repeatedly.
Dude, in that game. Wooden thing?
A strangely shaped sculpture made out of wood.
No, okay, that would not be it.
Are you sure?
Yeah, pretty sure.
Are you sure that's not it?
Pretty sure.
Wait, what else do you have to make a shadow?
I don't think I have the item I need.
I mean, you can't use a coin. You can't use a VHS. Use your gun.
Yeah, I don't have it. Are there more items?
I don't think so.
Okay, I'm seeing it. Hold up.
Oh, there you go. Hold there up. You go.
Oh, I lost it. Nope. We're back.
No, you gotta get it better. That's not gonna cut it, dude.
I'm trying to find its claws again. Yeah.
There you go.
There
you
go, okay.
They got you with that one, dude.
They did.
There's a lot of those. It's like puzzle shit.
Who builds this shit?
Right, go and save.
Is there a save?
Yeah, no, you gotta go back to the other save room.
Okay. Yeah, I'll go do that. I don't remember where that was. Oh, no, yeah. Get
through there and down straight down the hallway.
Past fuckface again.
Past fuckfaces, fuck body. Please fuck me. Look, there he is.
Hey, guy. Please don't wake up.
Is he, like, holding, like, a weird rake?
It's like a rake with a...
It's got spikes on... I don't even know what that... It looks like a fucking Dead Island weapon. Or Dead Rising, even. They say I got the city on fire. I ain't roaming, that's a goddamn